Yeah! Oi, welcome to the channel. It's gonna be a try. If you like me, hit the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel. Yeah, now we see we adding to Roy Ibrahim. Now this one is by Curse of the Black Plague, Death Squad drum playthrough. Oh, please, let there be blast beats in this one. I don't know. I love blast beats, right? If you guys wondering where I'm from Africa, Nigeria. I'm a metalhead. I listen to different genres of metal, right? I love heavy metal, black metal, metalcore, deathcore, grindcore. I love cores, like, actually. And also, black metal, some Satan. Yeah, let's get it. Roy Ibrahim, Curse of the Black Plague. Let's get it. Yeah, that's it right there. Blast beats. Let's go. Ibrahim is good. Okay, now I don't know if I should compare them, right? Don't be mad at me. Roy Ibrahim versus Oki Fallon. I would say Oki Fallon beat is more cleaner than Roy Ibrahim. More like, you know, there's a language and message to Oki Fallon's drum, but Roy Ibrahim, you know, I'm just getting to his reaction. I don't really get to understand why he's drumming, but he switches pattern real fast. But let's still get it. Okay. What? He's good. I'm not done reacting to this channel. Hey guys, if you like me, hit the subscribe button, subscribe to my channel. It's gonna be a try. I'll see you next reaction video.